All right, I'm gonna be that guy. Are you writing your goals down? Seriously. If not, why? All right, it is powerful. I'm gonna show you how to achieve your goals by writing them down. So, so powerful. What is up, my fellow goal getter? Welcome back to another video. My name is Zach, and if this is your first time here, make sure you hit the subscribe button and tap the bell notifications if you want the best tips on how to crush your goals and dominate life. And we are getting started right now. I'm just gonna be straight up here. When people tell me that they don't have time to write down their goals, I respond with, so what you really mean is that you don't have time to be successful. And then they get to looking at me crazy. Like, no, I'm just too busy doing. But if you were doing, then do it and write down your goals. And let me tell you a story. All right, so I used to never write down my goals. And I used to be like, I don't have time to do this, man. I'm just gonna go out and do. You know, I don't need to write it down. Just go. I just do it, right? But when we, there's so many different reasons on why writing down your goals is powerful. And I'm gonna get in those in just a second, but I wanna tell you the story. Once I finally started writing down my goals, when I first got into network marketing, when I first got out of prison, when I first decided to change my life and to be something more, when I started writing down my goals, that whatever the goals were, whatever area it was, I started achieving more of them in that area. Whether it was business, whether it was physical, my body, whether it was spiritual, mental, relationships, it doesn't matter. When I wrote down the goal and had the focus and actually had it on a piece of paper, it became tangible at that moment, then I started getting more done. And I'm going to share with you reasons why it's powerful. And I encourage you to start writing down your goals right now and just try it out. All right, so when you have all these things in your head, sometimes, you know, you might come up with a great goal and you might have so many ideas and you forget to write them down and you forget about that goal in general. So that's a good reason why you have it on paper and you can actually go after the ones that you that really mean something to you. But when you have a thought, it's just a thought, all right? It's just an idea. But when you write it down, you set in motion creative forces, consciously and unconsciously, you set that in action. It becomes a real thing. It's tangible, and you have something to aim for, and now you can begin to break it down into a plan. Dr. Gail Matthews did a study, and it has shown that you're 42% more likely of achieving your goal simply by writing it down. They did this study, and the people that actually wrote down their goals were 42% more likely to achieve them because they had a specific something tangible to aim for, and they had it written down, and then they were able to develop a plan and all this. They're 42% more likely. That's a huge increase than the people that didn't write down their goals. All right, so here is the golden nugget. If you remember anything from this video, remember this right here. 97% of people do not write down their goals, and they end up working for the 3% that do. The 3% that actually knows exactly what they want for life. They map it all out, and they are the conscious creators of their own life, the designers, the authors of their own life. Whereas the people that don't set their goals, they are victims of circumstance because they don't consciously decide and work towards them. So they end up working for the 3% that do. And the crazy thing is that over 90% of what we do on a day-to-day basis, not exactly sure on that number, but I know it's up there. It's probably more than that. But about 90% of what we do every single day is run through our subconscious mind. Like talking, for example. I don't have to think how to talk. I don't have to think how to move my jaw muscles, all that. I didn't have to think about none of that. It was all done through my subconscious mind. I don't have to think I need to contract my shoulder muscle, then extend my tricep muscle to reach my arm out. No, that's all done through our subconscious mind. Once we learn how to do something, do it with repetition, we don't have to think about these things anymore. We don't have to think about how to drive, how to talk on the phone. None of that. It's all run through our subconscious mind. And the best way to bridge the conscious with the subconscious mind is by writing things down. So essentially, by writing down your goals and working on them, you can have whatever you want in life. If you enjoyed that video and or if you have not downloaded my free goal getter cheat sheet yet, grab that thing right here. This is a process that I developed it over years of studying effective goal setting and effective goal achievement, how it all works, all the steps and processes. And it also has allowed me from turning, it allowed me to turn my life around from being addicted to drugs and spending over 5 years of my life in prison to making a complete transformation and becoming a responsible father and a successful entrepreneur. This is the process that allowed me to do all that. This is what I'm passionate about life. This is my contribution to society. Go ahead and check that out, but I urge you not to just read it and dabble with it, like fully immerse yourself with it. Read it and implement it right away. There's six simple steps that you take and you do it right away and you keep doing them, and I promise you, you will crush and dominate your goals more effectively and efficiently. And if you're not subscribed to my channel yet and you're receiving value and this content here on this channel is helping you crush your goals and dominate life and you're not subscribed yet, that seriously hurts my feelings. And I ask you to please subscribe and tap the bell notification so you don't miss anything. Seriously, only do that if you feel like this is providing you with value, because that's the whole mission. That's the only thing I care about. Thanks for watching, my winning friend. And as always, I will see you next time.